All right, so we got 28729 Tyler G. He's got, what is it? He's going deep. I like it. He's got the cello and another cello and the select. Cool. Okay. And we got the cellos out there too. So, all right, so select baseball. Yeah, we're going to be doing all that stuff. So he went around the horn here. I like it. Nope. You see what I did there around? All right, so Tyler, here we go, buddy. You got one of these mosaic guys. And you got one of the 18-19 guys as well. And then you got a box of select baseball. So, all right, cool. Thanks, buddy. Here we go. Good luck. Get something weird. Oh, a little sticky there in there, huh? Okay. All right, so I got Kyle Lowry and a Coby White. And you got Gary Harris, Russell Westbrook, and a Chef Curry. Norman Powell, Paul Millsap, and LB. All right, nothing too wild out of that one, but, dude, last week or 2 weeks ago, whenever we had the personals, all it took was one single pack of Prism, and it did the trick. Well, there's a nice little 10 spot there. Here's Domantas Sabonis, Kyrie, and a Michael Porter Jr. All right. Robert Parrish. Where's that little Luka guy at, huh? Oh, God. Seth Curry, DeAndre Ayton, Keita Bates. And Damian Lillard, James Johnson, and Kevin Love. All right, so you have little bangers in there with the Porter Jr., Michael Porter Jr. All right, now we're going to jump in into select baseball there for you. Get some work done. Happy Father's Day. Absolutely, buddy. You too, man. You too. All right. The freshness. Here we go. Select baseball here for Tyler. All right, buddy. Good luck. And here it goes. So probably in the next, like, maybe, probably pretty soon. I'll probably cut off the whatever's not sold out over there. So, all right, Yelich. And you got a Tyrone Taylor, Verlander. I want to see some weird gold stuff, all kinds of it. Jonathan Hernandez, Yoan, is that number? Nope. All right. There's Kyle Hendricks and then Vlad Jr., select stars. Mauricio Dubon, yeah? Okay, good. No autos yet, Logan Allen, Eduardo. See anything at this point. Where are they all at? All right. You got a Sterling Marte, and that'll be at a 149. There he is. Perfect. That's who you were looking for. How about Yordan Alvarez? I like it. That's the way it started off there. So out of 209, then a nice Mookie Betts red guy. Out of 199, Jalen Davis. Nice, Yordan Alvarez, out of the gate. Uh-oh, all right, this is just a base card, don't worry. My Cleveland Jr. All right, Michael King, and there's some gold stuff, Jalen Davis. Dude, select's kind of fun for the price point where this is 10 out of 10. Jalen Davis now. So you got that Yordan Alvarez, now Jalen Davis gold. What else can we get? Tony Gonzalez and Mark Strom. Brock Burke, three to go. for Tyler G. But not a bad run there. Sheldon Neuse, Cody Bellinger, and Danny Mendick. There's Domingo. AJ, he's all up in this stuff too. So AJ, not numbered. Eduardo Rodriguez out of 99. And last pack here for Tyler, but you did well, buddy. Good work. Anything on the way out? Yep. Give me some Devers. So Rafael Devers at a 149 on the way out for you, man. So you got some gold. You know, kinds of weirdo stuff. I like it. Thanks, Tyler. Cool, buddy. That one's yours. All right. Who's next? There's still some of the select boxes up in there, too. If you, anybody gets the itch and they want to do a box. All right, JC. Here we go, buddy. This is 28730. Cool, buddy. JC, 28, order number 28730. You got one of these. And one of those. I'm running out of these. That's why. Oh boy. I did that job 2 weeks ago. That's crazy. Last time, well, that's the last time we did personals. But yeah. Pulled one of the silvers, so it is possible. All right. Russell Westbrook, Nick Claxton. I want to see some more of the Genesis stuff, huh? Or a nice green Ja Morant just like that. JC, what do you say, buddy? The Ja Morant green guy. That's pretty good. I'm mad about that. And a Luka bean? Come on, dude. Bradley Beal and a Cody Martin. That a baby? That's how you do one pack right there. Do it over here. Get that Luka bean guy over here. Oh my God, I thought you did. Justin Jackson. Silver Kevin Knox. Nice Lonnie Walker. Chef and a Kobe. And Alonzo Trier, Bogdan, Clyde Drexler. The red, white, and blue, but still you did well with the green Ja Morant. That's good in my book. Ersan, Aaron Holiday, and Amario Hezonja. So, pretty solid, though, with the Luka and the Ja Morant green guy. Good work, dude. All right, JC. Oh, give me that back. Okay. All right, who's up next? So, we got 28731. Same thing for Chris B. 28731. All right, buddy. You're doing the same drill. 28731. It's like getting a shot in a beer back. No? Okay. So 28731. Chris, here you go, buddy. Good luck. Hit something weird like we did last time. Nope. Enes Kanter, hollow, and a Nikhil Alexander Walker. Yeah, there. Look at this. Dude, mosaics all day long. Chris B. Throw it down, brother. Get that Zion bird right there. Siakam and Karl Malone. That a baby. Evan Fournier, Joel Embiid, and Vince Carter. There you go. I like when I pull all the weird heat for you guys out of the personal stuff. All right, let's see that Luka bean, right? Here's Mitchell Robinson. Danny Green and a Mo Bamba. Fred VanVleet, Jerome Robinson. Grayson Allen, Hamidou Diallo, and Devin Booker, all right, take it all day. SGA, this is where I got the Ultra Pro mat down here. SGA, there you go, buddy. And a DeJounte Murray. Chris B, you did good, my friend. The Zion Silver. That's a good start to the personals here. All right. Next up, who we got? Joey P. All right, man. All right, so this is 28-7-3-2. Joe P, you got a box of Select Baseball. Hey. Oh. Just keep running right out of here. All right, buddy. I want to see a weird button from you now. Let's see it. All right, Joe. Good luck, buddy. All right. Hey. Okay. No, I'm good. All right, Jonathan Hernandez, and you got a Christian Yelich, the Select Stars. Little Larry Walker, jockstrap in there. 47 out of 75. TJ Yush out of 199. Luis Robert. Nick Horner. And you got a Will Castro. Or Willie Castro. Jumbo jersey in there. And not numbered. Kettle. Sean Murphy. Yeah, Erno, Javier, and Jake Rogers. Here's Tanaka, not numbered, but that's like a little short print guy, I would imagine. Shorter print. AJ, he's everywhere. Patrick Sandoval, and you got Jordan Yamamoto. What? Yep, 30 out of 50. Just keep it moving. Keep it going. All right, Matt Tass, you got D.V. Grulin, Alex Bregman, and Logan Allen, Cunha, Tatis, okay. Can we see some gold? Chris Paddock, or the cracked ice, I like it. Howie Kendrick. It doesn't even matter. Just the dude, the first time Select did cracked ice stuff. And it looks amazing. I love it. So, Howie Kendrick, 20 out of 25. A little cracked ice there. Still a couple packs left. And a redemption. Joe Dell, I like it. Signature green. Solo Redemption, Signature Green. Is the green going to be out of 25 or is it going to be out of 5? Cole Hamels out of 149. Two to go for Joe. And here's Tony Gonsolin out of 99. Julio Rodriguez. And last pack for Joey P. You got Lorenzo Cain, Yelich. And a Travis Dittmer. All right, dude. Got that Joe Adell. Not bad. So, Joe, thanks, buddy. 28-7-3-2. There you go. All right, who's up next? On the personal. 28-7-3-3. 28-7-3-3. Chris. All right, Chris L. 28-7-7-3. Here you go, buddy. You got one of the 1920 Mosaic. We've been rocking and rolling out of this stuff. Let's hope it continues on for you right here, bub. Nice Trey Bird. Got Game. Green Mosaic and a Seiko. Jeff T. Patrick Ewing. DeAndre Hunter. And Andre Drummond. DeAndre Ayton. And a Keldon Johnson. All right. Nice Trey Bird rolling around in there for you. That's 28-7-3-3. We're going to keep rolling. 3-3 for Hugh. Now, Hugh, hold on a second. Did you say that you wanted me to add it to this one? Let me see here. Oh, you said 28-7-4-2. That's what you want me to add it to. Select H2. Okay. All right. Okay. Let's get it back in. All right. So 28-7-3-4. We got you, the birthday boy. Let's see if he can continue it. Or if you want me to add it to this one, that's fine. On the next big one. You got it, Hugh. Okay. So, you got 3-3. Let's do some work here, buddy. Why don't you just go Lucas Silver and forget about it, right? Just go deep for it, birthday boy. Get another one. 2 in 1 day? So 28-7-3-4. Here you go, Hugh. Happy birthday, buddy. Let's get it on. Let's go. Thanks for still hanging out there, Hugh. I like it. Talking to myself there for a little bit. Tracy McGrady, Kevin Porter. That's all right. All right. Anthony Davis, Green Guy, Terrence Ross, Larry Bird. And Blake Griffin, the Jam Masters Mosaic. KZ. Brandon Ingram, Amari Stoudemire, and Chef. Carl Anthony Towns, Mosaic. Dylan Windler. Landry Shamet. There's a little Bron Bron. I'll get it back a little bit. And Shaq Daddy. All right, let's see a little banger right here, Hugh. What do you say now? Hey now. Dwight Powell, Miles Turner, Brandon Clark. Ronnie Hood, PJ Tucker, and a Kevin Porter Jr. And Terry Rozier, Diallo, and Oscar Robinson. All right, not one out of there, Hugh. I feel like you're still up for today, though. You're still up, and it's still your birthday. That's always a plus. All right, let's do it. Let's get that Luka guy. Okay. Luka or Trey? I keep forgetting. Trey Bird's up in this joint. Larry Bird, Kevin Herter. You got Kyrie Thomas, Bojan, Jamichael Green. Dante DiVincenzo, Kevin Hervey. All right, little Bron Bron on the back. Ellie. Marcus Smart, Michael Porter, and a Bron Bron. That's a pretty good pack. That was all right. That was all right in my book. Troy Brown. Yao Ming, Karl Malone, The Little Freak. Moritz. Oh, God, Radonis. You sandbagging SOB. Oh, silver rookies, they'll scare you every time. Metu. And you got Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. Dante. There you go. Get a little beanie baby. That's just a little baby beanie baby. All right, let's get one of the red, white, and blues then instead. You've already hit one silver, so like what's the point of hitting another one, right? Kidding, dude. All right, Jeremy Lin, Kareem, Harrison Barnes. Last one. Until your next order, you. Tareem Prince, Bojan, and a Trey Burke. All right. We tried on that one, buddy, but I want to say that we're probably going to try again here very, very soon. All right. And next one up. 28-7-3-5-1-1 for J. True. I like it. Uh, 28-7-3-5-1-1 seems to be the magic number here tonight. All right, so J. True, here you go, buddy. Order 28-7-3-5. The 1-1 magic. One mosaic, and then one of the prisms. Good luck, buddy. Here we go. Yeah, Damian Lillard and a Ty Jerome. Patty Mills, Donovan, Dominique, and then Kemba Walker, John Wall, Admiral. All right, not a lot out of that mosaic, but still got the prism guys left. All it takes is one. Troy Brown. All it takes is one. All it takes is one. Yeah, buddy. Holy smokes, nothing like hitting a solid 1500 just like that. J. True, atta boy. And he's there watching. He's getting geared up too. I'd be geared up too, dude. That's back to back weeks pulling those Lukas. Come on, man. Great job, buddy. See, better than most. Oh, dude, I'm happy for you, man. That's awesome. Good work. Anything else in here doesn't even matter. B-Day on the 16th. Well, happy early birthday. There you go. Tim Hardaway, Manu. And Chandler Hutchison, Anthony Davis, and a Willie Cauley-Stein. But I'll tell you what, J. True just went beast mode. Oh, Hugh, you were like one pack off too. That's good. That's called brotherly love here. That's called brotherly love. I like it. Congratulations, J. True. Haven't seen you in a hot minute. You roll back in and next thing you know, couple thousand in your face hole. Yeah, that's always fun. All right, Mikey B. Let's see here. This is 28-7-3-6. You got two select. All right, so 28-7-3-6. Roll them out, man. How awesome is that, though? Just hitting the Luca Bean Silver. Lordy. That'll get your weekend started right. All right, buddy. Here, Michael B. 28736. One of these sides is gonna cut a box. Sharing the love. That's what I'm saying, Hugh. Sharing the love. And Hugh, I would 100%. I would 1,000%. Like, get another PSA like submission ready. And just, and probably send that card right back in. I'm just saying, you wait till you see it up close. You'll be like, man, what on earth would ever be wrong with this? Here's Jalen Davis. Hey, I will take that. How about a Trouty Bear cracked ice? I bet you it sells. 7 out of 25? You know what? Hold on a second. Let me just see. I just want to see what that is. For my own select... Trout cracked. Dude, almost $150 on the Trout cracked ice. Yeah, buddy. That's the way to do it. Mike B. That's one box of this select right there, just like that. Oh, you got the 15 vouchers? Yeah, absolutely. So, dude, $150 right there. No, hey, not necessarily. Listen, now, John Jay, you've seen plenty of breaks before. There was a night where we hit the silver, red, white, and blue, and base out of the same cello box. So all it takes is something weird. I'm just saying, don't be disappointed. You gotta stay positive on that joint, man. All right, here's Xander. Another nice little hit there, 48 out of 49. And Michael Baez, set of 199. Jesus. So this is, here's Logan Allen and Jorge. Polanco. I'll be 55 out of 75. Pete Alonso, silver, Yelich. And he got Josh Bell, the Sensations, not numbered. Or whatever they call it. What do they call it? Moonshots. They call it a little different there. All right, Bo Bichette, jersey. And nice Christian Yelich. Dude, you're getting some short print love in there. 12 out of 50. Mike B. I mean, John, you should have gotten the toss-up today. The low print serial number game. Did you not see that? We did a break today where it was two boxes of Optic Fast Break. The lowest print run serial number card out of the Optic Fast dual box break got a Luca Silver Rookie PSA 9. Yeah, that's what's up. We did that today. And Hughes 1701 was the winner. All right, here's Lance Lynn, Dylan Cease, and one more to go here, but you got... Got another box, man, but that Trouty Bear carried you right through this box. All right, Sandy Alcantara out of 149. There's a Aquino Rook in there, so there's plenty of stuff in here, which is nice. All right, Garrett Cole, okay. Not a bad first box there for Mikey B. But you got one more box ready to rock. All right, one more box to select for Mike B. We'll get back over the... Okay. I got you, 6-1. Okay, now it's all making sense. Now it's all making sense. Here's your second box there, Mike. Hey, listen. I'll tell you what, though, John. Guess what? Do I have another Lucas Silver? Yeah. Am I going to do another toss-up at some point in time? Of course. Do I have other massive cards that we can only dream about that I'll do in toss-ups? Yup. Dustin May. So, there will be more opportunities. And I still have more Prism. Just I'm starting to run out and it's making me a little weary. Here's Nick Senzel. 199. John Means out of 149. I think these little select boxes at 140 are kind of a smoking deal. They're smacking blowouts card prices in the face. Aaron Savell out of 199. Tyrone, Cole Hamels, Trevor Story. We need to see something. I don't even see a button. Something weird. Walker Buehler. Soto, nice little silver guy. Yu Chang. Kyle Lewis. There you go. Get that Juan Soto up in there. Just a little jersey, but Yu Darvish, 199. Cunha. And you got a Sean Murphy. And I'll be at a 250, somewhere around there. Somewhere around there. Trent Grisham, Bobby Bradley, George Springer, DJ. And three more to go. But still, dude, the Trouty that came out of the first one, cracked ice. That's all day. Last two packs here for Mikey B. It's Michael King. And you got Brad Keller out of 99. Last pack. Sheldon Neuse, Verlander. All right, man. Not bad, dude. You had some bangers in that first box. Mikey B. All right, cool. Let's continue on. I wouldn't complain if you did another Lucas Silver Los Angeles. Yeah, no, yeah. It'd be good. It would be a good thing. All right, who we got up next? Oh, John, you were right after. You weren't playing around. I can say, okay, I get it. 28-7-3-7. John Jay. All right, why don't we go, you want to go like, I mean, hell, even a base Luca would be okay, because if it grades out, it's like $500. So, all right, man, we got two of them. Let's roll with it. How about a red, white, and blue for my boy Johnny Jay? Let's go. Already pulled the silver. Staying after it, though. I like it. All right. Joel Embiid. Joseph Gerald Green. Even like a silver SGA would be okay. I'd be okay with that. There's so many different bangers in Prism. It's unbelievable. Even a little Trey Bird. Kevin Huerter. I'm trying to go down the list for you. All right, Bagley. Derek Favors. Magic. Robert Williams. Chef. All right, you got two of the red, white, and blues. Make it happen. All right, take a Landry Shamet, red, white, and blue. I'm mad about that. And it's Kanter. And Julius Erving. Nope. Will Barton and a Dennis Johnson. All right, so at least Landry Shamet rolled out. All right, Johnny. Next time, Johnny, guess what? It's going to be you on the Lucas Silver side. What do you think about that? I know. Listen, it's the magic man. Alright, so Josh. Alright, buddy. 28-7-3-8. Josh D, good to see you back, man. So 28-7-3-8. You're gonna have the last four in there, and then we're gonna crack another box for you. Right here. Alright. Get another box out here. Josh going deep. Six of them. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, I appreciate that, John. Yep, next time, dude. I'm telling you, we've had some ridiculous comeback stories this week. People just getting weirdo stuff. They've just been on a bad run for a while, whatever it is. And, yeah, coming back, so. It's just kind of nice to be able to, you know, I'm pulling the heat. And then when in doubt, you know, all you got to do is break some Ultimate 8. There's bound to be some heat up in there regardless. All right, Josh D, here we go, buddy. So we're running through the the personals there. We got Hugh coming back up again soon. He's going to do a little birthday boxes select H2 basketball. Yeah. There you go. See, that's an easy 70 back right there. There you go, Josh. Little Zion Rook. I like it. Everybody's using the terminology, the chip shot. That's really what it's all about. The chippies, and every once in a while, you hit that banger. It feels real nice. All right, Talon Horton Tucker and Jalen Noel. But you still don't want to Google those things because you'll end up in a deep, dark place of the interweb. So Josh, rolling through your six mosaics. Jimmy Butler, Taco Fall. I'd like to see another Genesis. Or earlier today, we hit one of the out of 15. That's a really nice RJ Barrett, green guy. DeMar DeRozan, Allen Iverson. But we hit one of the blue fluorescent out of 15 earlier today. Russell Westbrook was so sick. Jonas and Tremont Waters. And you got Victor Oladipo. Couple more on this side. Then we got the pink mosaic. Stockton. Brandon Clark. And a nice Tyler Herro. Giannis. And a Melly. That's a hell of a run. I thought that was pretty good. All right. Let's see if we can get anything out of the camo here stuff for you. CJ McCollum. Ingram. Terrence Mann. Bruce Brown, Al Horford, Kobe White. Very nice. Debut guy there. Is that Jawbird on the back? Look at you. Coming back and just getting a weirdo stuff. So a little Ja Morant. There you go, Josh. Back up in the mix. I love the mosaic sellers, seriously. Kyle Guy. You got two left, man, but you went around the horn there. Got a little bit of everything. Taurean Prince, Kelly Oubre, Dwayne Wade. And last one. Nice Giannis now. Rajon Rondo and a Sekou. Doing it, Josh. That's a good run, dude. I like it. All right. Let's keep it rolling. What else? We got. All right. That was 28-7-3-8. Oh, 28-7-3-8. All right, that was Josh. Okay, cool. Uh-oh, you went deep on 7-4-2. You weren't playing around, were you? All right. Here we go. 28-7-3-9 coming up. All right, 28-7-3-9. Michael P. All right, super easy. One mosaic, one banger. Ready? Let's do it. All right, so 28739, Michael P. Let's see it, buddy. Do your one time with it, right? Nope, Paul George, Darius. Nikola, Donovan Mitchell, Kevin Durant. All right, maybe in here? Jeff Teague. All right, Trey Bird's a little chippy. I'll take it. And Ayo. I like it. Kobe White. Dude's selling very well, too. So nice Kobe White in there. Mikey P. I like it, buddy. All right, next. Uh-oh, A-A-Run. Getting a box of the old, 2020 Contenders Draft. I like it. So 28740 A-A-Ron P. Here you go, brother. So, A-A-Ron. You got a box of Contenders Draft, the new stuff, the 2020. Let's get up in it, man. Cool. Lots of luck, right? Hopefully everybody's gonna have a good weekend, and if you're a dad out there, happy Father's Day weekend. I'm excited. I'm gonna head and spend some time with my parents. Get the kiddos out there. They're gonna be excited to see old G-Maw and G-Paw. All right, Tyree Cleveland. Jake Lutton. Where's that banger at? Nope. AJ, it's a bold ticket, 12 out of 99. Hawkeyes there. Three to go. Okay, give me a little Favre cracked ice. Looking down. Who was like, yep, that's the best photography we can find of Brett Favre. Out of 23, cracked ice. Then he got the Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Well, running back over at what, KC? Is that right? I think I might be right. And he got a Brian Edwards. Last pack for AA Ron. You got a Gabriel Davis. Okay, buddy. There it was. All right, so I think a Clyde's a solid hit. A little cracked ice there on the beat far side. Appreciate it, Aaron. Thank you, buddy. 28740. Let's keep it rolling. Jason M. He's ready to go. And then what I'll do is I'll save the video before we get to old birthday boy Hugh. So, all right, Jason M. Here we go, buddy. All right, so 28741, one cello, one banger. Make it count. How about like a holo LeBron? Just saying. He heard me. Oh my God, that was really close to actually like calling that. Cause that, I mean, that was a hollow in the Lakers. Anyway, all right, and I'll take it though, the silver mosaic of Rui. And a Luca Bean, Charles Barkley. DJ, Daniel House Jr. and a DeAndre Hunter. That was filled with chip shots in there, Jason. Cause the Bron gets you about 10 back alone, right? All right, 28741. And then we go over to Oh boy. Hugh going deep. Okay, let me get this one saved up and then we'll jump over to Hugh.